A what? A pilot? Pilot? Nah, we don't serve pilot here. Sorry.
You're looking for a smuggler. You might be looking for one of Jabba's guys, then. I seen one walk in here earlier with his big furry friend over there.
You know someone who can help us get to Alderaan. He can pay. Take me to him.
He doesn't like you.
I'm sorry. Stay out of his way.
I don't like you either.
I'll be careful then.
You'll be dead!
Han Solo. I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers, myself, the boy, two droids, and no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
All right, let's go find this docking bay.
Excuse me, sir, but according to R2, docking bay 94 is on the other side of the settlement.
Luke, make sure you are well prepared before we leave.
What a piece of junk!
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid.
Chewie, what is this? I told you to get her ready.
A late lunch?
We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship!
We gotta get this thing ready to fly. Now!
Ah!
get this bird in the air. The Falcon ain't gonna fix herself. Be careful with that cockpit, and don't lose my dice.
Target acquired.
Stormtroopers in Mos Eisley? I don't know. I usually try and avoid them.
Yeah.
crashes then? Get the cannon back on! Too busy for pleasing the thank you, pal. Nearly ready. Chewie, keep at it.
Chewbacca, the new sensor dish is ready for installation.
You know how hard it is to find a round dish? Stop shooting it!
Oh! Thank you. the droids we were looking for.
Go strap yourselves in. I'm gonna make the jump to light speed.
Looks like we're coming up on Alderaan.
What?
Where is it?
Destroyed by the Empire.
He's heading for that small moon.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
You can't win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
There's no one on board, sir.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?
Yes, yes, no. Yes, yes, that's... No? Yes. So familiar.
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me. Given I am not disguised like you are, it would be wise for me to keep my distance from this fellow to avoid raising suspicion.
I was supposed to report to the control room. This stupid door is on the fritz again. Where's a maintenance droid when you need one?
Do you think these uniforms will let us use those terminals?
Test out the thermal detonators this suit is packing.
Well, hello there. What can I do for you today?
He says he has found the main controls to the power beam that is holding the ship here.
I must go alone. The Force will be with you. Always.
Princess, she's here?
Princess?
I'm afraid she's scheduled to be terminated.
But we've got to do something.
We'll meet you back at the ship.
Go! Goodness me.
All turbo lifts and primary doors are offline until the rebel intruders are found.
You're our prisoner, and we're taking you to the detention center. Got it? Because we're gonna rescue the princess, that's why. This helmet just doesn't sit right. Jeff picked up mine by mistake again, so I gotta have his. Hate to bring you to him, but... Yeah. Nothing to see here, just transporting this dirty Wookiee to his cell.
Power to all turbo lifts has been shut down until you imbeciles find those rebels.
Lousy Imperial equipment never works right.
All lift access is prohibited until they are found. Missing half price. workers at the Hard Heart Cantina in Sector L1 for this. Find those rebels!
Finally! Cover me for 2 minutes while I use the refresher. Just keep going on about the intruders.
Orders from Vader himself. We gotta find a way of telling all the troopers to stand down. Well, they ain't gonna listen to us.
Both. Maybe I should be an actor.